I've lost over 50 pounds and here's everything I eat in a day as a vegan in a calorie deficit. For breakfast, I made these little breakfast sandwiches and I had some protein syrup with blueberries. For lunch, I made tofu egg salad. I had some little snacks, a pickle, and some clementines. For dinner, we went to the movies and I got home late. So I just made a protein smoothie bowl with protein cereal and some Wasa crackers with vegan cheese. And I snacked on some popcorn that I made.